Alright. We're now going to do some Roblox Wheel of Fortune here on my channel, but I am actually one of the contestants in this episode, so... All right. This is a pretty nice set. First toss-up puzzle coming up for $1,000. And we have a food and drink puzzle. Oh, on the buzzer. Chicken fried steak. Oh, I think I'm boo-booed. Oh well. Okay, so that's how I was supposed to do it. All right, I'll remember that for the next toss-up. this time, I'm going to click the buzzer here. Not say buzz in the chat, and it's a thing for this toss-up. Alright, okay, I got it. All right, now. Let's see how I spin here. Right around the house. For the first round, the trip to Hawaii is our featured prize. Okay. Alright. There we go. And what am I gonna get? Okay, 700T. All right. 1T. Oh. Oops. There we go. And it is, all right, 650. Let's try an S. Okay. All right, 500 F. Let's see what I get. Okay, it is 600. All right. How about a Y? There we go. I got it. It's like whoever was in the blue spot. Got replaced. So now Mono's playing. $3,500 space on the wheel now in round two. Now I get to sit back for a little bit. Let's see how the rest of the players do with this next puzzle that's about to come up. And it's before and after for round two. And yeah, someone in the audience for this shouted out the answer, which you're not supposed to do. Alright, let's see what we got for the yellow, and it is... Oh, close, but it's 800. This is the mystery round. They want a T. And there's a few T's in the puzzle. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go into my sound settings for a second. I'm actually gonna turn this up. There we go. Now we can hear the sound effects. That's better. And it's 700 for push lever. And he wants an N. They want an N, it looks like. There's one N up there. They want an A. No A. Mono spins 3,500. Oh boy! An L. Oh, couldn't cash in. There's no L. So now it's my turn. All right. $650. Let's try. Okay. Okay. I don't know why it did that, but I'm gonna buy an E. And it's a good one. 900. How about a R? All right, two R's.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh!
Okay, and I... Yeah, there's no vowels left. So... I have to spin. Alright, free play. H. Oh, I know it. Okay, there it is now. Forbidden fruit smoothies. Got it! All right. 8,600. All right, that's better. So I have 8,600 and I have a wild card. So now we got the express round coming up. Alright, let's see what we've got for round three, which I believe is the prize puzzle. And yes, it is. Oh, it's the crossword! Interesting. Blank bed. Alright, this is going to be interesting. And Mono is going to start. And it is... What did Mono land on? 600, okay.
there are some S's.
Well, actually, one S.
Alright, I'm gonna start writing down what letters are called for each round, that way I don't lose track. And mono ended up spending 500. R. There are three of them. And that is lose a turn. Okay, I'm not gonna get the $1 million wedge, but I can get a gift tag. One T. Okay. I have enough for a vowel, right? Okay. Let's see. 500 N. And there's no N. Well, that's the first wrong letter I've called this game. Replay. L. Yeah, there's an L. It's 500, okay.
And there's an F. now is 650. W? Yeah, there's a W up there. Okay, that W is a different font, but it is what it is. And Zane's gonna spin. And it looks like it's a chance to pick up the $1 million wed. No B! The $1 million wedge does not get to be picked up. Alright, over to Mono. Who promptly solves. Oyster, sofa, flower, air. Ah. Okay. Oh well. Now, what did Mono... So, I don't get the gift tag, but... Let's see what Mono got. Jamaica. So 10 letters we went through in that round. Alright, how much is that worth? $73.50. Excuse me. $94.50, so it's got a small lead over me. Okay, so what are you doing for the first of these triple toss-ups? And I got the first one! So I got myself $2,000, and I'm back in the lead, but we still have two more of these to go here. Knitting a scarf. That's two. All
Alright, and this one decides who starts the next round. Alright. Building a snow fort? Yes! I got all three of them! Alright, $6,000 from all those. Okay. Event. Okay, I don't know what they're doing. Technical difficulties. Or something. What the? Alright, there's the puzzle. Alright. Oh! Alright, let's see how much it's gonna be worth. Oh shit! 6,000! Oh boy! No. Pass. Okay, R. Nope. There's an L. I still don't know it. Alright, there's the G. Okay, what letter did he say? Showing up as a hashtag in there. Okay, an S. Winning a something contest. All right, T.
Alright, how many T's are coming up? Winning a talent contest. Yes! $68,600. Oh my goodness. And I've got a chance to win more in the bonus round. Alright, now I get to choose a bonus round category. I'll pick fun and games out of those choices. Okay. Wow. All right, don't click the wheel till we say so. All right. Whew. All right. Alright, looks like I click on this thing. Alright, let's see what I land on. Ampersand, okay. Alright, now. Oh, oh, oh. Alright, there's my fun and games. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Okay, so there's my fun and games puzzle. Now, we gotta put the RSTL up. Ugh, gotta put up the RSTL in an E. Alright. Now, do I know this, though? Okay. Three consonants, one vowel. Okay. Yeah, I've got this. I took in the whole thing! Yeah, I'm just gonna say it. Monopoly money. Yeah, there we go. Alright, what did I win? Let's see what I won. It's $100,000? Oh, wow! Oh my god! $100,000 in the bonus round! Oh my god! $168,600, holy! I won this! Here's the funny thing! Okay, here's a funny story. I was actually playing the Switch version of this, like, off camera the other day when I was on the subway or something like that, and I won the 100,000 in the bonus round on that too! I was not expecting that! I was not expecting that at all! Yeah, I want a lot of money. What? Blimey's bald? I don't think he's actually bald. Yeah, no. But, oh wow. Oh, brother. But wow, what a game that was.